everybody. So we have 1 week down in our 6 week challenge, and the first week was crazy. I don't think I've exercised. I don't think that I have. I did my shakes, just not as consistent as I should have. We had emergency after emergency, crazy week, and those are all just excuses. So this is going on week two, and we are going strong. I'm super excited about it, and you know, that's one thing about this, it's a lifestyle, it's not a diet. So I don't have to feel bad about life getting in the way. I just have to keep going and do better. And the end of the plank, the 30-day plank challenge in. We've got our plank off the schedule. So I'm super excited about that. So everybody that was in the plank off, that wants to do the plank off, message me so we can get it scheduled, get you in on that. That'll be super fun. So I'm gonna try out a different exercise. Somebody posted this on their team and I wanted to try it and I think it's gonna be absolutely hilarious. So give you a few giggles along the way of getting healthy. So here we go. We'll try this. We've got the exercise ball. And this is, I got this actually when I was pregnant with my first baby. But it's really good for core exercises and stability. So I think that's really what they help for. But I'm not very good at core exercises and stability. But we're gonna try it. Yes, I think this one needs a little air in it. The toddlers play with it all the time. But let's see what we can do. Okay, here we go. So feel free to laugh at me because I will be falling quite a bit. So let's see if I can do this. Trying means failing. So, hope you all have a great day. We'll see you later. Bye.